Hello guys. Anyway, I should be vlogging about my braces removal, but it's a pretty long story, so I guess I will leave it for the next video. Anyway, I just collected my retainer today and this is how it looks like. Here you go. So I will talk about my braces journey in detail in the next video and answer whatever questions you have, especially the comments that I received from my braces on the next video. Okay, so today actually my video is going to talk about the different kind of eyelid tapes that I used. I have tried a number of brands before and my favorite two brands are this Dark Eye 4 and this Wonder Eyelid Tape. Not sure if you see this before, but I got this at a beauty shop in Ang Mo Kio at about $2.50. This is a really narrow eyelid tape, which I usually, how I apply this is that I will put it in a slanted kind of way so that it will look like a tapered but higher at the end. It's the kind of eyelids that I want. The current eyelid tape that I'm using right now is this Dark Eye 4 brand that I just recently got at Sasa at $3.90. It's pretty affordable, but if I'm not wrong, there are only 12 pairs in this box. This is what I'm wearing right now and I really love how it looks on me. It looks really natural. Even though it's a little bit obvious because of the thickness of the tapes. Yep, you try to see it. Yeah, it's kind of thick actually. Then I also tried before two other brands, which is Secret Magic and Koji Eye Talk. I don't really know how to use this Koji because I always snap them on my eyes. So after 10 or 15 minutes, I waste a lot of eyelid tapes and in the end, I go out without any eyelid tapes. Then for Secret Magic wise, it is totally invisible, but I have a problem sticking them onto my eyelids because they always look imbalanced on my eyes. I think I just don't have the technique to poke them into my eyelids. So the best one that I can really measure and balance on my eyes are these Dark Eye 4 eyelids. I guess there are different versions before this, but this would be my favorite for the moment and I don't think I will be changing anytime soon. So if next time I will be doing makeup tutorial, I will show you how I put this so you guys will know how I put this on my eyelids, like how I explained it earlier. So I hope you enjoyed this short video because I will be doing more vlogs in future as it's more interactive. And the next video I will be talking about my braces journey. And before I end the video today, let me show you my teeth mold before putting braces. Looks pretty bad, right? And look at my teeth now. So braces is totally worth it. Alright, I will see you next time. Bye bye.